Hey guys, welcome to the stream. We just had a technical difficulty. If you saw a second video, when I got up, my computer fell. The power plug got out of the socket and got water all over it. I cleaned up all the water. Luckily, it didn't leak inside the thing. So I just hope that it doesn't fry on us.
The power plug got out of the socket.
So, I'm just gonna wait for some people. Join in. Anytime. Hey, we got a viewer, alright. So now we got one watching. Say hi in the chat if you're watching. We got a delay. So you have one person watching right now. So now I can officially start the stream so that people can actually see what the flip I'm doing. You know what I mean? You left. Well, shit. Alright. Let's go a new game. I'll say medium. Let's go. Guys already don't like the weight.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel.
I wonder if I could interact with them, just pull them off the ridge. Just kind of chop them up off the ridge, like. That'd be amazing. Goodness, we need to change our FOV, like. That didn't help at all. What's this do? Oh, this just makes it bad. Alright, put it at the video. Yeah, we'll do that. Apply. So, options. Let's go through mouse, audio, video, voice. Up the brightness a little bit. Voice. Yo, it's your boy. Alright, seems to be good. Lock. Player model. I can. Gordon. We can customize our own character. There's nothing really changing his color. Yes. This is giving me a weird sign that people can join, and if people could join in the stream, we're gonna have an awkward time.
This train is inbound.
Cause they're either joining to fuck me over or to help. To How rusty this is, bro. No, this is like a warehouse. No, this is a warehouse. You will need to return to the central transit. This is the crippled spot. I think I deserve to be here. And board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, don't worry, I have. Look at that thing down there. Who's he? It's like weird rockets and stuff. I always hated this part. It's like you just load and just go and go and. Material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound. No smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Well, I don't plan on doing that. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. There's a part, I've never actually completed Half-Life, but I completed Half-Life 2 through the episodes as well. So I haven't completed this. Even though I bought this in like the summer on a really good deal. No, just push them off the side. We got it. Ah, epic. I legit just vandalized. Well, shit. Oh, nice. Alright. It's funny because I'm a zombie. Whoa, I don't remember these before. They got generators? And they're still getting locked out of doors? Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? No, I mean, probably like one of my scientific relatives from a long time ago would probably help, but I think he's long, like probably 8 feet under at this. Oh, a train! 8 feet under at this point.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urine analysis or radiation checkup.
Hey, what's up, guys? Oh, you're don't.
If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it.
Finally, some action. Am I right, guys? Yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah. And now I just gotta wait for this guy who's slow to walk all the way over here.
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
No, you.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Morning, Barney. Look at that flipping reflection on your helmet, dude. You look like you're a character from Spaceballs. See, look. Tell me that doesn't look like the character from Spaceballs. You cannot see that. Shit, dude. He's having a seizure? Are you having a stroke? Do you need medical assistance? First day on the job and you're already dying? Look at that face. Look at you. It's so easy to like go really fast. Crap, I think I had...
Hey, Mr. Freeman, I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had...
My God, hey, what are you doing?
Hi, Garrick.
Gordon, you trying to get me in trouble?
Get away from there, Freeman. I'm expecting an important message. This is all running a bit out of the limit.
I know you could do that. It's fun. Got the elevator. Let's go. Actually, I'm gonna go back.
All displacement modulator.
Look at that. Is that a piece of meat? No, that's a book.
Ah, it's good to see you.
Sorry, I'm on duty.
Hop, skibbity bop. Don't throw the rocks at kids.
Absolutely. Good morning, Gordon. The sample was just...
Okay, let's go.
Hello.
No smoking area.
Greetings.
Confetti!
Oh, God. What are you doing? Yeah. This all looks normal. That's odd.
What?
Please, leave me alone until after the experiment.
Oh my gosh, you know, you're all gonna die. Oh, hot tamale, get that on me. Oh yeah, I don't need a gun. I was about to say, where's my handgun that I get? And it's like, oh wait, we're not in that part of the game.
So right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Hello there.
Only one watching. This guy is pretty cool. Alright. Playing some Half-Life. We're not to the good parts yet. Sadly. Still gotta go through some stuff. Hey, but we're getting there. And getting to the parts where I freak out and you have a fun laugh.
George, excuse me, Gordon, but
we just sent the sample down to the test tube. We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. For example, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some...
Forget!
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
Look at that. I learned that from a speedrunner.
It's about to go critical.
What the hell is going on with...
I know those two, those are important.
Oh,
I just can't wait till everything just goes down.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures. Leave me alone until I...
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unsafe.
I can't be... Now, if we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
How do you say that? Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. If a sure
thing... You're supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago. Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Yes, I am free!
Free!
Let's see where I can climb this.
Testing? Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
Alright, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable for all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start to roll through this, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Put the... Oh my gosh, it's a triangle! I'm gonna put that test thing in and I'm gonna slam it in there. Have the cart. Oh, it's coming from the ground. Oh man. I don't feel safe anymore. I don't feel safe anymore, man. Wake up out of it. Wake up. Oh, God. Is that membrane? Unforeseen consequences.
Cascade, let alone create one.
important. You're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let me know where he's headed down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
Access denied. Access denied.
Lead the way.
Move, come on, we need to go. I got a little harm there because I got a little happy. Yeah, not gonna happen. Get me out of here. They're crazy. Let me use the elevator. They're all just standing there. Gotta use the ladder. Need go. He keeps on shooting me, dude. There's one having a seizure. There you go. That's too bad. He died the way he lived. Stay away from me, you little dog. Thank you. We got him, boys. We need to move, man. We are just speed rushing this right now. There's just... Oh, shit. All right. Check out this. Stay at the end of the dock. Ow! Little bastard. Oh crap, they can clip to the sides. So many damn head crabs. Please don't juke. Oh! I could have died. Oh, wow. I think we gotta create a bridge. Let's go over here. Let's just get through, I guess. We need to go through here. We need to go and kick some alien tail, and I failed again! I'm not getting happy. Give me something good. Give me something good. Give me something... Oh, I'm not. There's like so many bad things. I should probably save right here because we're gonna. See this? See this? Ugh. First try, baby! That's what Roblox taught me. Alright, I feel immediately regret saying that sentence. Open. Move through. More hallway. Let me out. Let me out. Nice. Nice. Oh, that's hot.
Yeah.
I don't suppose you'd reconsider.
You're doing. Have I been that much of a burden?
Yes. I am going to escape out of here by myself. How are you, mutant trash? Hello? I'm gonna go back here, hold up. There's a third one somewhere, I can hear it. In this little box. Crabbies in there. Huh. Alright, we're gonna sneak around. Yeah, there's that. I'm gonna go for that later. Hold up, I'm gonna see what's up here. It's like water. This is locked. Storage. I'm stuck. Oh! He's strong. Nope!
That's
gone. He's long gone. Yeah, boy! That's how we do it! Whoa! Chug, chug. It's that crab suplex that we just did there. Bro, why does it, like, do that crab suit, like, just, like, flex? Why is the crab flexing? No more aliens. Not a lot of health. Probably use a health kit. I'm getting topside, fam. Me too. The crabs are just there for jump scares. Let's see. Yes! Yeah, I got into this room. Wow, I can't believe I did that. Dude, look at that. What happened to the lights? Epic. Oh. Welcome to the icebox. The icebox of killer things like this crab. Get out of here. The crab is now deceased. Whoa. Ow, you flippin' douchebag. Eat a grenade. Thanks, Karen. All right, we're gonna need to add some stuff here. Power these nuts. Damn it. I stand. There you go. There's gonna be a crab in these vents. What did I tell you? He's right down there. Look at this little flipping crab. Hello? I already know all your crab hiding spots. Don't even try it, buddy. Die, baby, die. Dude, somebody should do like a half-life, like no damage taken. Babushka. No, you can do it, Steve. Come on. Don't say that, buddy. I got you. Well, I miss you, Steve. Is everyone just born an idiot here? How do we get in there? Barbuska! I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, let's go! Aw, man. That was probably one of the most dumbest ideas I ever had that actually worked. epic. Do I have a new tube? Oh, I actually got one! That was actually pretty sick. Hey, that changed. Annoying. Oh, damn it. I basically have 104 hit points right now. Damn it. Everybody's dying, I need to get to high ground fast. Another one, there was three. Oh man, I didn't get anything good. Guess you gotta keep on moving, I guess. Minecraft First Allegiance, shot, bang, bang. You need to move. Now, have you ever noticed how old this game is? What the heck is he doing? Whoa, what happened there? I'm reloading. Goodness gracious. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. So I'm gonna save this. And this is because I'm tired. Thanks for watching and tuning into the stream.